Raw is live tonight, and our general manager has put together one heck of a card for this show. Hey, everybody. Michael Cole, Corey Graves, and...
me, Byron Saxton,
are here tonight live.
What happened? We couldn't get Booker tonight?
We couldn't get Otunga? We couldn't get Coach?
I get it, guys. I get it.
We love you, Byron.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
But Corey, is it a fair question whether or not he's ready for a match of this magnitude?
Yeah, I think that's fair, Cole. Listen, anytime you head into a match as the underdog, especially a title match, there's going to be some doubt that creeps into your head. It's just human nature.
Well, somebody's career is going to change tonight.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
And for some reason, Byron, it seems as though a lot of people are ready to write the champ off here tonight.
I'm not one of those people, Michael. In fact, I say the champ has an excellent chance of walking out here tonight with his reign intact.
Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 285 pounds, Bray Wyatt. And introducing the champion, from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 283 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, John Donaldson.
This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins. Some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Oh, man, into the neck breaker.
Oh.
It is Bray Wyatt executing the reversal. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
He might have been waiting on that one. A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
We've come to count on Bray Wyatt to surprise us, usually with his unique mind games or in-ring ability. But recently, he's taken it to a whole new level with this fiend. I've been watching just as closely as anyone, and I can't get a read on Bray's motives as he continues to terrorize the WWE Universe. Bray Wyatt, of course, has had allies in the past. How does this game plan change being in this match on his own?
Well, I'm not sure it does. His formidable strength and experience in the ring should be an advantage.
And don't forget, Sister Abigail has been a last kiss goodnight for many WWE superstars.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery.
Up and around and
swinging gutbuster.
I'm the eater of world.
Michael mentioned Bray Wyatt's enigmatic intentions with his latest string of discomforting messages. I think from Bray's perspective, the answer is simple. Bray simply wants us to let him in, whatever that means. Personally, I'm keeping my doors locked.
You know, Saxon, I can't even blame you for being cautious. Over the years, Bray Wyatt has done little to earn our trust, and now he wants the whole WWE Universe to open their hearts and minds to his latest twisted fantasy. Who knows what labyrinth of horror he's leading us all into now.
Looking a little groggy.
A little.
Four.
The championship hanging in the balance.
Five. Six.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Back now inside the ring. Bray Wyatt reverses it. You know, we can stay here, guys.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
The championship at stake. You know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight. Scoop slam! He has something big planned.
Bray Wyatt in pretty bad shape right now.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
The light from Bray's fireflies may be dimming. Up top!
Stunner!
answer here.
This could be his moment.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. What's the impact?
He's looking to counter here.
Wow, I thought he was a guard.
Here we go. Bad move there.
Totally miscalculated the situation.
Two. Three.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Body slammed his face right into the barricade.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Seven. Eight. One.
Not looking good, guys.
Oh,
jeez, that could take you out.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. What's the impact?
It's going to be over. A championship-level move. Things don't look good for Bray Wyatt.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your drink. Retains the title. These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Universal Champion, Don Donaldson.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
It's successful defenses like this that make the champion such a feared competitor.
Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.